This is a robbery. Get out of there. Bought it or I did?
Nico, I'm offended. I've got us an apartment in Algonquin. What did I say when you got here? Penthouse. Mother on each arm.
And you have paid for this place? It wasn't so long ago that your debts got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold streak. Now I'm hot, cousin. Hotter than the models will be bedding. I can't lose!
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place in me. You'll change your song. So what? I took on a
nothing to say to you.
I nearly ran into your cousin the other day. My friends were hanging out with him. The party got busted up though before I got there.
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had with Roman, believe me.
Shit!
Man, this is a clean business. No trouble.
Velik, we need you. Now, the chopper is prepped and waiting off Grummer Road in Northwood. Your sometime accomplice, Jacob, is there. He's riding shotgun on this one.
Jacob? The Rasta?
Don't ask unnecessary questions. I want you to take out this guy's chopper. He was last spotted in Varsity Heights. No civilian casualties.
See you later.
Yes, here's my Nico.
Hey, Jacob.
Yo, nigga, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
And not my butter. Chopper, stick to him, Nico. We need to take him down there with no people.
For a man who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really safety conscious.
Sin, you got that government thing about him. How can it create a good thing?
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for a helicopter crash in Middle Park.
Throw that. Yo, this be some crazy shit in a Nico. Yo, in on the star jumps in a helicopter. Some real spy shit that I is doing it up.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
Same bridge and everything crash.
Shit, Jacob. You really gotta smoke that thing now? The secondary smoke doesn't exactly help my hand-eye coordination. And I'm paranoid enough with U.S. government on my ass. Whatever. Actually, just smoking.
That's it, Wagwan!
Don't worry about the bridge, Jacob. I'm finally getting the hang of flying this thing.
Show respect. You're right, just rude boy, Nico. Get close so I can take a shot.
Shut down that chopper for you.
You think I don't know that? You think I've been sitting around scratching my balls, my head up my ass?
I'd be impressed if you hadn't been.
I appreciate your assistance. You did a good thing today. No, it's fine. I will try to find the man you're after. I will call when I have something.
What are you doing, fuckface?
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering the phone. You won't be far.
Hello? Who's this?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
I'm not from here!
Here. He's dead.
Great. I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
Your sins are absolved, I guess. I saved your ass.
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me.
Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover. Upsy-daisy.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got... But one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. Big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough! Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it, use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I will email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man.
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
No problem.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers. There's a tip jar, jackass.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president, all when you hear about the interview.
Yo, what's up?
Up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. This smug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Teach him for sticking his nose in other people's business. Get the file.
Head over to your place right away.
Cool. We'll see you soon.
Hey, let's get this crap moving, okay? Good to see you. Let's get out of here. You ever spend time inside?
Prison? Sure, but they never did the long stretch.
Strange, man. You start off worrying about all the usual shit, about some maniac trying to fuck you up the ass, about some other maniac who wants to slash your throat, about the awful food. Then that shit ceases to matter.
Yeah?
Yeah. Man, we gonna get our drink on in this, mother. I love this shit.
This shit's gonna be on the news.
That was a...
I'm not exactly sober. I better not be driving.
Fuck, man. I am drunk.
Cool. I've been more sober myself.
You know what, Nico? I love you, man. For a fucking immigrant psycho,
what's up,
you
dog?
Ain't...
Oh, boy. I definitely should be walking home.
Hey, where you going, man?
Who are all these people?
Take me to Vespucci Circus.
You got it. Here we are, man. End of the line.
City Hall can't even keep this damn town moving.
Hit me up again soon, homie. That was fun.
Cagno! Hey, fucking Deezer. Hello?
Hey, where you going, man?
Yeah.
I want to go to Pirate Street.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
What are you waiting for?
Hey there. Welcome to Perseus. You're a man with taste. That really suits you. Brings out your eyes. Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. You're gonna look smoking tonight. I've got one of those myself. You're gonna break some hearts in that. There's a man who knows what he wants. That looks so hot on you. Wow, that's certainly a brave choice of outfit. You're a man with taste. That really suits you. Brings out your eyes. Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. You're gonna look smoking tonight.
I know you just ain't.
That's an interesting look, sir. I've got one of those myself. You're gonna break some hearts in that. There's a man who knows what he wants. That looks so hot on you. You're a man with taste. That really suits you. Brings out your eyes. Excellent choice, if you don't mind me saying. You're gonna look smoking tonight. I've got one of those myself. You're gonna break some hearts in that. I'll be honest, the top works, but the bottom is all wrong. There's a man who knows what he wants. Hello? Look at you! That looks so hot on you. You look hot to come back and see me again.
Stay calm and you won't get hurt.
No, no, please, please, my luggage.
What's going on?
Be careful.
my youth. Wagwan.
Hey.
Hey, oh yeah, go on like you know who me is, road boy. Chuck, you don't know who me is.
Bad man, what's up?
Why, me they a road boy. Me said no one can test me, no road boy. No one can test me. See?
Who's testing you?
Them slibber Russian type, my youth.
Yeah?
Debts, everything, disrespect. Yo, road boy, let me tell you something right now. Go come and have a drink milk, road boy. We never come out for court in a call.
Right, whatever you say.
Yo, road boy, let me tell you something. You see, fish could keep their mouth closed. Them wouldn't get caught, road boy.
Exactly. Tell you what, let's go hit those Russian fuckers right now.
You know what, road boy? Come here, we go deal with them boy there right now. And I need a car, Rasta. Take her and I go Carlton Street. Sight? Back a Russian boy, make and I vex Rasta. And come from a corner and team coming out of my city. And all of this I fuck the road boy. Why my operation to road right? I don't want no Russian boy come tell me what to do, you see?
Sure, bad man. Some Russians been up in my face as well.
My youth, listen, you're righteous youth, my youth. Jacob tell me about you long time. You're righteous youth, my youth. You sound like a Rasta man.
Where is Jacob?
Why youth him a do him thing right now, you know, see? Catch up with him girl and thing. You know that. You love him girl and thing. You know?
Yeah.
Youth a grind, my youth. Man a hustling youth. Big respect for him to that. Righteous or road wise? See we righteous or no? Drop the thing you know. You class the wrong Rasta road boy. Righteous youth, my youth. Them Russian boy cause me no more botheration, road boy. Respect deal.
Don't worry about it, man.
Yo, road boy, I catch you around and thing, man. One love, Rasta.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did? Virgin of the Year?
No. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on.
We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car. Oh, okay, there's a ship coming in, and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming, and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Bacino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash one.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. General population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe, they do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chaste European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking touched.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. In a male bonding, about to go rob some people kind of way. All right, here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. We're going this way.
About this shipment. If it's just fish, I'm gonna be pretty irritated, Packy.
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck is loaded, then we'll take it. Simple as that. I'll cover you from up here while you're down on the ground cleaning up.
These better be some good fucking pills. The housewives better be grateful.
Jump down there, man. Have at him. All right, Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West.
Stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
A lot of wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those. Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days' time. Who's this?
That's my boy, Nico. He's an absolute savior. Couldn't have done it without him.
Nico, come over here. You work for these Mick bastards?
Fucking guinea.
I work for whoever's paying.
I might give you a call sometime. Get in, Packy.
Hey, I'll catch you around, man.